Hi there, Cheyenne Fitzgerald, your independent Norwex consultant. I wanted to talk to you about our incredible Norwex skincare lines. We have two. We have the Timeless as well as the Lysair. So when I first started, the only option was the Timeless. So that's what I've been using because I love it. And I happen to still have quite a bit of product left. So once this is done, I'm going to try the Lysair. So what they say, the difference between the two is that the Timeless is more moisturizing. So if you have more oily skin, then you may prefer the Lysair. So they used to say 40 and up, use the Timeless, but really it's very individualized to your skin type, which you'll prefer. So the only thing I've tried so far of the Lysair is the illuminating oil, which I'm obsessed with. It just makes your skin glow and is so moisturizing. So the thing about these products is that they are not going to add to body burden, which is when there's a buildup of chemicals in our bodies from the foods we eat, the chemicals we touch and are around, and also all of the products that we use. When we put them in our skin, which is obviously our largest organ, it just automatically gets ingested into the body. So you do have to pay attention to what kind of ingredients are in the products you're using. So I'm going to go ahead and start my routine. So first off, you cleanse with either the body cloth or I like the facial exfoliating mitt. So the great thing about these products is that you do not need to use cleansers. You only use just the microfiber and water. And so if you want extra moisturizing, you put extra water. If you want a little more exfoliating, then you're just going to wring it out a little more. So I'm gonna go ahead and use the facial mitt. So you just go ahead and wash your skin. They say to go in an upward motion. And I'm not going to use the exfoliating part because I've already used that in the shower. So you just use the exfoliating part a couple times a day, but you just go around in circles and it gets all those impurities off of your skin. So I really love that. And so your face is cleansed. You do not need a toner. Toners are used to rebalance the pH after you've used a cleanser. But since we didn't mess with our body's regular chemistry, we don't have to worry about replenishing that. So you're going to go ahead and start first with your eye cream. And there's an eye cream for each of the skincare lines. So they say to put it on your ring finger and just go under the eye and above the eye. And they say to use your ring finger because you'll just put the least amount of pressure in that delicate area. But the skin cream really moisturizes and decreases puffiness and makes you look a little more wide awake, which I can use. So next is the firming serum for the Timeless, or it would be the illuminating oil for the Lysair. And this stuff is so nice. It just, a little bit goes a long way. I'm still using the same stuff for about a year now. So it's got a nice light scent and all natural, it's all of our products in Norwex are fragranted with just essential oils and natural fragrances. And then the next thing, I'm going to use the day cream because it's the day. And at night, I'd use the night cream and it's really great for your skin to have moisture in that rest phase. But nothing looks better than a nice moisturized face. And then if you do wear makeup, it just goes on so nice and you don't get that cakey look. So that's it. That's all it is. And so if you do not have a nice, safe, healthy skincare line, this is definitely something that you should look into. So I hope you're having a great day. Take care.